Come on!
Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Haunt Ventures with Melissa and Jason. Today we are taking our curtain chaos that we had, that was sort of a homemade curtain chaos, and we're making it into something a little bit different that we saw at a haunted house. Which haunted house did we see this at?
Ghostly Manor.
Ghostly Manor, but they used body bags and it was really effective, and Melissa actually got lost in it. If I could find that content from the Midwest Haunters Convention, I'm going to put it into this video and make fun of Melissa. So pass me the camera, Melissa. I'll show you guys what we're doing. And then Melissa, you show them what it looks like. So what we basically have done here is we took the vinyl material, the stuff that you make your banners out of, your highway banners. It's thick vinyl. And we had a lot of it left over that was donated, just this blue material. So it's really, really strong. Like it lasts. It's hard to rip. You have to use a knife to cut it. And so that's what we're using here. And we're basically making square boxes, about 1 foot by 1 foot square boxes. So how we're doing this is we're tying them this way, a foot apart or roughly whatever. And then we're running a line of them this way. And we'll show you what they look like in a second. So what we're doing basically here is once they come out of the Carnival Manor trailer, this is the outdoor scene, and this is where all the carnival games are stored. So there's a big maze here that they kind of get lost in. There's a doorway here. Then there's a big maze here. There's a doorway right there. Then there's a big maze here, a doorway here, and a big maze there. And then they exit out and continue on through the rest of the haunt. So this haunt will all be covered so the elements of the rain don't get us. Okay, Melissa, you show them sort of what it looks like and talk about some of the characters that are going to be in here.
Okay, so you come out of Carnival Manor and then you walk down these stairs here. And then you go into the streamers. And like Jason said, it's all like boxes, so each way you go, it's if you go left or right, it's gonna be you're not gonna be able to see where to go. I'm just gonna move the curtain a bit so you can see a bit, so you can see how it's all attached from the top, and then it's pretty low to the ground. So the other thing is we're gonna have two clown actors in here dressed the same, and they're gonna be more like crazy type clowns. So it's really like the only place we're actually going to have clowns in this Carnival Manor. So they're gonna walk through here. Oh, where am I? Okay, and then go through this way. Then you have another box here, and then another box here. And then you go through like the backyard of the carnival. So this is where you see all the game panels and everything. So that's it. So thanks guys for watching this episode of Haunt Ventures. If you like this, please make sure you subscribe. Okay, bye-bye.